My body feels hot, but I don't have fever. Tips to reduce body heat. Body gets overheated when it cannot reduce the temperature to a normal body temperature. The normal body temperature usually ranges between 36.5 to 37.5 degrees Celsius. Body heat increases due to overexposure to sun or heat, hot weather, tight clothes, heavy workouts, or some medical conditions, which can lead to dehydration, headache, muscle cramps, and weakness. How to reduce body heat? Here are 5 ways that can help you reduce your body heat. First is drinking buttermilk during summers can naturally reduce the body heat by providing the essential vitamins and minerals and probiotics lost due to an overheated body. Second is, fenugreek tea is another great option that helps promote sweating and reduce stomach heat in response to reduce body heat. It also helps to flush out toxins from the body. Next option is, drinking peppermint tea or drinks. It contains menthol that produces a cooling sensation in the body. Other one is sandalwood, commonly known as chandan, for cooling your body temperature. Make a thick paste of sandalwood or chandan mixed with rose water or milk and apply it on your forehead, chest and underarms and let it dry and then wash it off with lukewarm water. And the last one can be shocking. Yes, eating chili or spicy food can make you feel hot, but it actually gives a signal to the brain of body being overheated. And your body sweats more to cool down and lower the body temperature. Wearing light clothes, staying hydrated and taking cold shower are other options to reduce the body heat naturally.